And what is going on YouTube? Just another gaming channel, bringing you just another video. Well, I shut this window because the dog's barking non-stop. And it does that non-stop, all day, all night. It does it outside, it's crazy. So guys, I still can't upload episode 6. I'm going to try and export, I'm going to leave it for a few hours. Then if that don't work, export it to the desktop and then upload it that way. That's helped before. So if we're looking at my screen right now, episode 9, this is the ship I've got. I did have enough money to buy this destroyer. I thought, oh yeah, destroyer, you know, something. But it looks a bit crappy. If I'm going to get a destroyer, I want it to be like beast mode. But look at this thing. Look at this dreadnought, eh? Like, massive dreadnought. Oh, 12 turrets, 14 broadsides, 4 secondary ports. 5 component banks. Damn. Seriously. I've just destroyed a couple of dreadnoughts. Well, no, actually, there's a dreadnought that's kicking my ass. It's gone now, but I couldn't even damage it. I've done some serious upgrades on this weapon on my ship since we last spoke. So I got a new ship, and then at the end of episode 8, we were talking about all these different laser weapons I had. Mining lasers, cut through shields really well. But they're not very good against the hull. So I had like 4 or 5 different lasers on my ship. So, but it didn't feel right having mining lasers on in combat. But the lasers took out fighters so well, like it was unreal. So what I essentially did, this is what my current setup is I've got a Mark III proton cannon on my top gun. This setup at the front here is the Viridian Mark II Viridian laser that I found ages ago, and I just found a Mark I Viridian laser earlier on. So it's when you destroy big ships, usually final containers have got some of their weaponry, and these two are amazing lasers. So what I've done is there's an option screen that you can tell certain guns to attack certain vessels. So only these two lasers will attack dreadnoughts or capital ships. Okay. Well, that's not true, actually. These two, I've just found a Mark IV pulse turret. These two are for fighters, and I think I've had them. Originally, they were tackle fighters only, but I've had those help with capital ships as well. The Particle 3 laser is any ship, because that takes out fighters really quickly, and it's got distance and range, but it's really good on capital ships once the shields are down. And the two green lasers, the Viridian lasers, they take shields down really well. So the mining laser, I've actually left that. That's got the shortest range of all, so that will only attack fighters that get in range. And because it's so good at taking down shields, it'll rip through their shields. And that combined with these two pulse turrets going at it. Well, later on, I mean, in this system, I'm getting Mark 5, Mark 6 stuff to buy, and I'm only in the third star system. I can't imagine what level of weaponry you can get. I'm winning my gun fights, but it takes a long time, and I'm seriously outclassed at the moment. I've just spent another... Well, if you look at my defense, my whole plating, I've got level 4 ceramic. I was going to buy level 5, but it was 600 grand. Shield, I want Mark 5, but I've got Mark 4. Deflectors, I mean Mark 5. Look at the difference in Mark 5. I went and bought Mark 4. Did I buy Mark 4? Yeah. I had Mark 2 on. So I bought Mark 4. And so I'm trying to, instead of buying like one item at like the best price, the most expensive or most powerful, I'm trying to get like as much as I can at like high levels. So instead of getting like a Mark 6 shield, I'll get like Mark 4 shields and Mark 4 deflectors and Mark 4 hull plating, you know, instead of the Mark 2 stuff I had on. So yeah, that's where we're at right now. I've just had hell of a battle. It's a shame nothing's working. My mission log is full, but I mean, a lot of these are paying like 132,000. See, that's about super swarm. So, if I went there, I'd need to. If there were no capital ships, I'd need to change my tactical outfit so that all my weapons shoot everything, you know, not just, you know, so the two primary lasers don't just shoot, you know, capital ships. Ooh, this is a good one. Destroy the base. This is a really good one. I like something like that because it's a stationary target. It's going to be interesting. But I've got a heavy frigate. I probably can't do the damn thing. What can I get rid of? I've done that one before. Let's have a look at this. Yeah, I've done that one. I haven't done that one, but I destroyed some shit for it. Let's get rid of this one. And we're going to go, destroy the base. Now, I've got a feeling this base is going to be one cargo space required. Why? There's a minor rebellion brewing on the blank PJ Hook. Have I picked the wrong one? Yeah. Oh, no. No, I haven't. No, my mission's full. I've got the right one. Okay, that's a new mission that popped up. Here we are, look. So, I'm going to get 142,000. Should we make that our priority? Now, I did just have missiles, but I can only afford, well, I can afford more than Mark 1s, but I was just using Mark 1s heat-seeking missiles, but they don't lock onto capital craft or anything like that. So yeah, it was they weren't too effective, and you only get you don't get many of them. So I should have flak turrets back in. Yeah, should have those back in. Yeah. So I've got my lasers. Do we have lasers? How many do we have? We've got... No, they're the turrets. One of those is a Mark IV. One's a Mark III. We've got lasers. Oh, yeah. Oh, yes, we do. And now... we're going to go find this mission, ladies and gentlemen. It's a shame you've missed some of the fucking battles we've been having. Everywhere I go, there's someone needing help. Now... what mission is this? That's the one. So this is the ship I'm in now. It's the same class as my other one, heavy frigate. It's got six more cargo slots. It had an extra on the side, you know, the cannons that it fires. Those, well, it depends what weapons you put in. This fires seven. It's got seven ports on each side. The other one had five. Same amount of turret slots. Same amount of components. Now I'm adding a little bit of sort of very expensive upgrades. There's one that I'd like, which is when you get hit by some of the damage, the kinetic energy transfers through heat absorbed, whatever technologies, and puts it back into your shields. So when you get hit, your shields regenerate. Another one is, you know, when you go in a nebula, it's all distorted, your radar doesn't work. Another one clears that up. That'd be quite handy. So I keep doing that by accident, my bad. So we're going to go to warp. We're going to see what's what. We're not doing that one, we're doing this one, I'm afraid. This one. This one that's high. It's not very high, at least. But 1.4, well, 104,000, 140,000. I'm needing the Casio. I need it real bad. Because, like, the more systems you go to, there's just way better technology, and there's like, all alien ships and alien technology. I can't wait to see it. Distress call. Yeah, see, like, I'm a heavy frigate, and I'm not a capital ship, but I'm constantly going up against big ships. I've gone up against dreadnoughts. I've gone up against... alien destroyers. Like these shouldn't be too much trouble, I don't think. They usually aren't. So
I sure could use your help.
You know, only the weapons that I'm allowing to fire is going to fire on that. So we're going to bring my broadsides online. Yeah, it's a powerful set. Like, it's a powerful that those green viridian lasers are extremely powerful. 130% shield penetration and 130% something else. I don't know. But they're using them. That's because this is their technology. And I can't wait to find their star system. Oh shit! See, that's only a destroyer. Cause. Yeah, their technology, these guys' technology. In fact, no, there's another alien species that have got amazing ships. And I think their technology is probably the best.
I owe you a debt of gratitude.
Yes, sir, you do.
Here, take this.
I got a Mark II Corian Vidian laser. I got another Mark II laser, guys. So this is what I'm talking about. You know, it's almost tempting going back and putting that in on my ship to replace the Mark One. Or in fact, to replace the whatever. Could replace the mining laser and have it just have the Mark One attack hostiles ships and have. See, this is a problem for me. Look, now that's probably a mission. Okay. That's a mission. This might not be a mission, but there's. I think they're militia and they're in trouble. So I love this when you go over and fight. But whenever I go out, no, they've been attacked. But what's happening here? Oh shit. Yeah, okay, this is bad. Let's engage. I'm coming. Like this. Look at. See what I've done? I've increased. Is this a bad guy? No, he's a traitor. Don't shoot me. Why is he shooting me? Douchebag. But I love the fact that, like, the AI is doing all the shooting for me. And you can. It's just nice to fly around and. Wait a sec. That's a Mark III Muroth Electrovolt cannon. See, like, from these bigger ships, you're getting all this sort of stuff. It's brilliant. Soy paste. You get soy paste as well sometimes. No.
Good to see your friendly face.
I don't want it to.
I owe you, man.
Yeah, you
take
do.
This.
Like, they always give money as well, which is nice. It is always nice. Who's left? Let's have a look. We've got some reds over here, look. See, these frigates aren't strong enough to. Because I'm a heavy frigate. And. Whether these are frigates or not, I don't know. But. Ooh, damn. But yeah, I can't get in close enough because my weapons are too powerful and they've got range on them. So, you know, maybe I should.
You fly safe now.
Yes, sir.
What can I do for you? Yeah, we can do business. What'd you have in mind? Pleasure doing business. Yeah, we can do business. What'd you have in mind? Here's what I know. Yeah, we can do business.
Access will play good for.
Here's what I know.
Okay, I think I've got some.
Yeah, we can do business. What'd you have in mind? I'm doing all right, but thanks. Take care, friend.
So, if we just go check out the map real quick. Axe for somebody. So I think I've got some designer clothes, or did I sell them? Is it axe for a person or is it a base? Wait, what? Famine, okay. A siege craft. See, I think. That's weird. There's all these alien species and. I think they're making plots against each other. Could it even be in a different star system? You know, it doesn't matter. I think I probably sold them, to be honest. Yeah. So we've got some more stuff waiting for me over there. Let's get the soy paste, why not? In fact, if you want to jettison anything that's unwanted, there we go. Got 18 slots left. So every time you do something new crops up and there's a new mission. See, what we want to do is try and find those containers, because like they have weapons and shields and all sorts of stuff in. Damn it! All right, that's that done. All right, well at least we help some people. Now, where is that going? Destroy this base. Oh, I really want to put that Mark II on. I'm close to a map, am I? A map. What an idiot. Where am I going? Am I going there? No. I'm going there. Oh, damn it. Okay, guys. I'm going to make a quick detour. Okay, we're going to put this... I got two new things. I want to go check them out, but I definitely want to put that second laser on just for attacking capital ships. If that's okay with you guys. And then we'll head back. Not that any of this is uploading at the moment. Oh, distress beacon. You know, that turns out to be fake. I'm bloody annoyed. No, there's nothing there. Well, there is something there. Is it fake though? Come on, let's try. Let's go to off instead of boosting. I've got a feeling this might not be anything at all. It's going to be like, hi, I fell for it, or it's just going to be a glitch. It's like I'm the deadliest with the Asgard weapons, and you don't want to fuck around with me. Yeah, traitor, nothing. Fuck.
Fly safe.
Yeah? Well.
What can I do for you? I'm doing alright, but thanks. Take care, friend.
I don't remember that. I don't know, something weird like that. Right. So this is slightly better than the ship I had. It's not as maneuverable. It takes, you can feel it. But I've added some serious upgrades to weapon. Even, like, to my last ship, I actually had some serious upgrades to its armour, its hull plating, its armour, its shields, its reflective shields. And I've had to just improve it even more since then. I mean, this thing is a beast. For its size and weight, you know, you wouldn't expect this many upgrades. I've upgraded its heat efficiency. That's why my lasers suddenly were destroying those ships. Normally, the lasers have to, like, you know, cool down. They hear overheat and cool down, but whew, they were not fucking around, if you know what I'm saying. Come on, I just wanna. Come on. There we go. And I hope this stuff gets onto YouTube. I don't know how many people watch you guys, but I fucking love it. It's so addictive, guys. Wait till you get into it. Right, so let's just sell some of this crap that we got on the board. We got soy paste, yay. Nuts and bolts. I know they're not worth much, but you know what? Every little, I used to just leave it, but every little adds up. And if you can be able to work out the stock market and go to different star systems and certain, you hover over certain stations, you'll see some are manufacturing, some are leisure, some are, so leisure ones will probably pay more for like designer clothes, for example. Ones that the population are starving will probably pay more for food, you know. Anyway, let's see what ships this one's got. So that's what I had. Why is that one like above the list in mine? I don't know. So the ships I've had so far, guys, is that one. You start off with that one. There's something about that ship. I just really liked it. It's really just nostalgia. I didn't get that one. I just skipped straight over it because I had enough for the next one up, which isn't here. I didn't get that one because I skipped over it, and I got that one. I upgraded that massively with all sorts of... because I went to new star systems, I got higher level gear. I sold some of it, which allowed me to buy the new ship, and then other stuff I found I've installed. Now I've got the Vanguard. And the Manticore, they're actually pretty tough. The Destroyers, now I don't like them personally, I don't like the look of them. Just think they look too much like the Batmobile. From, you know, Batman Returns and all that shit. Or Batman Begins. Not the older ones, the newer ones. So I don't like it. Now, this is a Dreadnought. And I kind of don't like this. This is like... it's like half alien, half human. It's alien design, I think. But I'm not sure. A Blackgate. This, I wouldn't mind this Dreadnought. This is like more human. Now, I've... This is one of the things that was shooting at me, right? And it's got 20 broadside ports, yeah? And when I say it fires all 20 broadside ports, it does. It fired 20 concussive blasts at me, green energy projectiles. I was so far away, I could barely see the ship, and it hit me. Now, luckily, my shields are pretty good. It got through my shields... but the regen almost instantly. It didn't do any damage to my hull plating. But I think if I were closer, it would have. And I actually went, I wanted to go and fight it, but there were so many capital ships around, I just couldn't do it. It was brilliant, though. Right. Well, let's have a look. We want equipment bay. We got given some things, okay? What did we get? We got another Mark II Viridian laser. Excellent. And we got this. Now, I've had these before. They're really good. You put them on your broadsides. They're really good at taking down. They do 50% extra damage to, you know, when you... Okay, so basically the ship's got hull protection. Now, there's types of different hull protection. Like, I've got ceramic at the moment. There's an organic one as well that I saw that does less... it takes 35% less damage from fighters, and that was a Mark IV one. That was a while back, so I don't know how far this technology goes up, like to Mark whatever. But I've seen some Mark V and VI stuff, and I'm early game, so I'm guessing it really does go up there. So I've had one of these, but I've got one, or I had one. I might have sold it. I can't remember what level it was. It wasn't bad. I suppose tempted to use it again, maybe. I'll try it. But let's have a look at weapons. So this is what I'm using right now. So this does 100... I mean, see, this does... the range on it's good. 4,800 meters. 101 damage per second. And damage is 53. That's high damage and damage per second. Faster charge time. Faster reload time. Not by much. But the range is... it's 1,800 off. I don't know. Because when they get those deflectors up, you know, they're a real problem. You know, shields and deflectors are different things. It's really weird. Your shields are actually energy-based shields. But your deflectors, when my ship glows blue, that's me manually putting that on. So there's two types of energy shields you get. That's really fascinating. It's a really fascinating game, guys. Really well fucking designed. Like, hats off. I want to get this guy some credit. I want to get his game out there. If he can make this, and if a big company like Sony would back him, the sky's the limit. No Man's Sky. Sky's the limit. It'd be like No Man's Sky, but better. You know, now, No Man's Sky is an amazing game. It's addictive as hell. Doesn't have close to the graphics that this has got. But don't get me wrong, No Man's Sky's graphics is amazing. And for the size of the game, what it's been able to accomplish is truly amazing. So we need to figure out where we're going to port. Now, the Mark One is underneath. Okay, so there and there. Okay, so what I want to do is I want to take this off. I've always got to be careful not to buy a new one. I'm not to. Okay, just to be sure, we'll go back out. See those scatter turrets, like Mark Fours, Mark Fives. They're really fast. Like the pulse turrets are more powerful, but these are really fast. Like I want to get a couple of those on my just to see them like all constant firing around at fighters, having target fighters only or support ships or something. I don't know. Like really good. Right, so we want. We want them Mark II, don't we? There we go. So. And install. Okay, let's check that. Yeah. Right, so what do we put the other green laser on? So we've got green laser there, green laser there. It's almost tempting to have like one on top, one on bottom, and then. And there were turrets right at the back, but yeah, at some point. Maybe I'm thinking about a different ship. Okay, so we've got the Mark IV pulse turret, and we've got the Mark III pulse turret. It'd be nice to have, see, I like the uniform to have, you know, but maybe it'd be nice to have like one pulse turret, one scatter turret, but, you know, don't really want to pay. Well, I've got a Mark II, but it won't be good enough for right now. See, the Mark II leech turret's really good. That fires missiles that like, you know, lock on and from a good range, 12, and but the range is like they launch from miles away, so I have to floor my ship to try and get there. Because what it does, you can see what it does. Impair the speed by 40% for 11 seconds, inhibits warp capability, shield recharge rate is also reduced by 35%. Small fighters, when they're affected by it, are completely like inoperable. They just float around like dead things. But so let's have a look at. It's going to be between these two lasers, isn't it? So we've got a Mark III particle laser. Let's look at it. It does 225 damage per second. It's got a range of 3,000 meters. So that's some serious. Don't fuck around with me. Doesn't do much on. Shields. So this Mark III mine lasers. 3,000. It's 2,000 meters. It does 125%. But what does the? I can't remember what the Mark One does. Can you remember the Mark One? What is it called? Viridian. Mark II, the Mark I Viridian, there it is. So that does 100-100. But it's the range though. So just keep it off for now, or do I remove the mining laser? And keep it off for now. Okay, so we've got two. Yeah, okay. Keep them as protons for now. No. Yeah, the beam weapons. Where are the beam weapons? Did I sell them? Yeah, I'm not that keen on the beam ones. They looked powerful, but yeah. Okay. Should be good to go. Oh, having three of those lasers would have been really handy though, just because I know how powerful they are and they fire for a long time. Come on, sunshine. Come on. Where are we going? Very high. Wait, what? It wasn't very high before. It was high. Whatever. Why is it high? Or why is it very high all of a sudden? Is it because I've changed a weapon or something? What have I done that's made it go very high? Okay. Alpha turret, capital ships. Capital ships. Pulse turret. Maybe we should have one on. That's on any craft. That's on fighters only. You know what, let's just, it saved it there, let's just do it. Was it on high before? It was on high. Okay, let's do it. Let's see what we can do. See if we can destroy a base. Our base is going to have some serious firepower, isn't it? Oh shit, yeah. Okay, see this interference? You can get shit. You can get a piece of technology that gets rid of that for you. So, I want to try some of it. Like, usually these asteroids here, look. They yield something. But do you think it's because I'm using the wrong laser? I know, there's something there. What? Was there something there? Oh yeah, there is that. I wonder what that is. Oh, just minerals. Okay. I was kind of wondering if I was using the wrong laser. It wouldn't be as effective. Yeah, I've got a feeling I'm going to fail this mission, guys. It's a good job no one watches me then, hey? No one saw me. Saw the one where I died. Oh, actually, no, I think I recorded it. And then you'll see me go and upgrade all my shit, hopefully. Okay, guys, we're going back into what? Wait, hang on. It's an enemy. Shit. Unidentified signal. There's those unidentified signals everywhere. Come on, man. Give me a break. Where's the signal coming from? Is that it? What have I got to do now? See, I don't understand it. It contains financial, but I don't know price information I set up today. But I don't know what that means. System-wide price information updated. I mean, am I supposed to use that to manipulate the stock market? But how? I don't know how. I don't know how. There's no instructions on how to do that shit. So... very high. As long as it doesn't say extreme. Ugh. This is a jump point, isn't it? Back to the other star system to do the other job. Where I've got to return something that I picked up. Yes, that's correct. And no, thank you. What happens if I go back to my very first star system? Imagine how easy I kill things. In the second star system, I'm killing shit easy. This is the fourth star system, this. And I'm Now that I've upgraded a bit, I'm starting to kind of hold my own a little bit, to be honest. Now that I've said that, you know I'm going to get abs, so I ripped a new one. Going to get tore a new one, boys and girls. Let's drop out here. I'm going to scan it. Oh. What did they do? They've done something. Subspace barrier. There was some sort of barrier. That was awesome. My everything's are down. Where's the base? Is this it? They're supposed to be attacking something, but what part of it? I don't get it. I mean, no damage. What is doing damage? You know what, guys? We're gonna park up and we're just gonna spam the shit out of it. There we go. I know I'm not focusing my blasts properly, but it's okay. They ain't got enough defenses. Well, let's just charge that and see if it does more damage. We're gonna need a blast for this. Ooh, get those up. Let's do a scan. Maybe they dropped something useful. No, but there's a mine coming for me. There it is, look. It's a shame that flakes don't work against mines. That was easy. I was expecting, like, warships to be around and stuff. You know what I mean? I was expecting. Mineable resources. There's a mine. See, I can add mines to my. What is that? I can add mines to my ship. Was that one of them? I guess so. Yeah, I can deploy mines. Yeah. It's almost tempting to do sometimes. Alright, let's do one more mission, then we'll pause it there and see if we can figure out about this uploading debacle. So, what we got to say about this then? Let's look at this mission. Defend something, basically. What is it we're defending? Oh, it's these minefield ships. Now, if they drop some good weapons, we'll be in for a treat. I could do it upgrading my warp drive, to be honest. Like, I think I've upgraded it once, but it feels like it takes a long time to get across the system, especially now. Well, I'm getting in bigger ships, obviously it does. My cat, she's asleep, bless her. I'm getting tired. Alright, let's boost. Alright, let's boost. I like the fact that, before I got to the base, he had like either a field or it was either a field or it was oh shit. I don't think I've got the range on this, guys, to be honest. But if I don't, that just means I'm coming for you. Yum. Oh, did he just run into me? Yeah. Better get those deflectors up. Oh, dearie me. See, right now, if I had, like, all my weapon, all my lasers, there'd be like 20 lasers, like, flying up. The flight jackets. Flight jackets. Flight crown's supposed to destroy fighters. I know what they do in real life. Don't know if they have ever done it on this. Where's that capital ship gone? There it is. Oh, whoa. Okay. Okay. So, what are we getting attacked by here? Okay. That's alright, guys, don't you worry. Let's have a look at the Iron Claw. What are you then, sir? Frigate. You're hostile. I'm a heavy frigate. You look tiny, mate. I'll scare myself. See, I don't look as small. Where are those weapons to? Bless him. Oh, forgot to aim. See, I'm really hope for cargo containers. Nothing. Really, chance for us. Come on, guys. Am I getting damaged? Yeah. Well, nah, my ship was getting damaged. How far out are these? Yeah, okay, we can't just leave, like, hostile ships around. Come on, guys. It looks like we've got... Oh, it's going down so fast. Oh, it's tougher. Okay, we've got quite a few capital ships here, guys. This is going to be interesting. Let's see what we can do. Where's he gone? Where are you? There you are. Just boosting away, look. Yeah, I've got you. I've got you. You know it as well. Oh, is he ramming me? Cargo container. Oh, what did I get? Mark II shock deflector. I don't have a shock deflector. Now, that might... shock deflector. That might be the one that allows you to... put energy back into your shields. Or... it might be something totally different. So you can see that you can see the pulse. You can see the little pulse weapons firing on enemy fighters, like on that gunship over there. I mean, they're just doing damage. I mean, that's the Mark IV, I think. Well, look at the lasers, it's a new one. Now, but the thing is, I want to try out some Mark IV or Mark V scatter guns, because they're just super fast. It looked like you had a rail gun. So let's just pause here for a second. In fact, let's just boost for a second because we're hitting something. Okay, we've got. Nothing of note, it looks like. Okay, see this. Okay, this is this asteroid, right? I want to see if we get out. Okay, we will hit it, guys. It's just... there we go. Wow, am I getting it totally wrong? What's happening here? I don't know. There we go, we got it that time. Gold. There's some of them more gold. Nah, one piece is better than none. Okay, so... There's all ships. Sorry about this, guys. These episodes are long, aren't they? You just play for such a long time, you don't realise. Let's go see what these guys are doing. Then we'll go do the mission. I'll do a quick water jump. What we got? Oh, we got big boys. Not so big. I can't believe I'm actually like, now that I know what to look for, like, it's really fun fight attacking stuff. Just hopefully you get a container that's got shit in it. And I got nuts and bolts then, but hey, what are you gonna do? So yeah, so I've taken hold of the forward turrets there. They're not doing much. They're for fighters only, really. Yeah, like anything above, like even frigates. They do some damage to frigates once shields are down, but not much. What have we got left over here? See, if I had missiles in, there's heat-seeking missiles. I could launch two now and they're just off the go. Or if I had the leech missiles as well, that'd do the same. It's really nice and satisfying. I'm just trying to think about saving money. I'm trying to predict how far I need to be, missiles need to be, when. What are those? They're detonating in a really weird manner. I'm using flat torch right now. So there's a cargo bay. A cargo bay. No. I'll just pull it in. Never know. Nuts and bolts. No. Okay. Never mind. Proximity alert. Yeah, I know. I've got shields. It's fine. Okay. Screw it. Where are we going? What are we going to do? This mission now. Oh shit. There's two together, really? That's two jumps. This one's in the system. Okay, we do the one in the system, obviously. And then we'll call that episode 9, guys. And I'll probably, well, I want to keep playing, but I'm knackered. I might rest for a bit. Or I might not. Might give myself 2 or 3 hours on the bed. But I just don't know why my computer's not uploading. It's really frustrating. Last time I just like deleted everything out of my library. I did it, but it's really annoying having to do that shit. Right, we're gonna drop out, yeah. It's always in a goddamn ice field, okay. Now these ships, are these the ones that dropped me before? Moving to engage, Captain. Let my shields regen a bit. We need to get closer to him. See, he's pulling away, he knows what he's doing. I'm doing all this on my own, man. It's a bit crazy. There we go. We've got our shields down. I really should have, you know, I should have three lasers. I do have three lasers attacking the ship. Okay, that's good news. Well, I'm firing these flat turrets like they're going out of fashion. Ah, cool. A crate. Did we get it? What did we get? Tachyon salt. I don't know why, but that's worth loads of money. I wanted like a weapon, obviously, but damn it. What else did we get here? Oh, there it is. There's a crate. Come on, give me something good, baby. This isn't even the mission. They must have been part of a fleet sent out earlier to grab me. Oh, it's just an ordnance crate. Oh, come on. I don't even have ordnance. Okay. Of course it's an ordnance crate. That's the one, isn't it? Yeah, and they're dropping mines because the mines are going off. So, what have we got over there then? I'm going to check these out, guys. I don't want this to be a backup. Oh my god. I guess I'm not going nowhere. Oh shit. Oh, these guys really took me to town once. These guys really took me to town one time. Not too long ago. So, I mean. Oh, well, a little bit more firepower this time. Only a little bit. Oh shit. I'm gonna crash. Oh shit. Yeah, see, flux. The flux do work, look. It's just. Why is he trying to run me? He's trying to run me. Oh shit. We got you, bitch. We got you. Don't you worry. Haha. Yeah, don't worry. I know it's not over. Far from. I want a crate, to be honest, more than I know. I shouldn't really be thinking about that at a time like this, but it's so valuable. Let's get these. I'm so glad I upgraded deflectors and hull plating. Jesus. And these things are monsters. I mean. These Grell mine layer ships, they're tough fuckers. They're really tough. We've got mines incoming. He's dropping mines behind him, look. Ow. I wish I had missiles. I mean, I could buy loads, but you lose out all your beam weapons and, you know. I could easily get rid of the two pulse turrets. I just have a few lasers. I just don't see what you see around, does it? Does that make sense? I'm just gonna spam him. Seems to work. Oh, it did. I took my button off the aim, so I didn't have to, and put it into the splitting upon both sides because I was already aiming that way. It did some damage that way. Yeah, these are the guys that showed me last time I came in. The ship, well, not this ship, the one before it. Man, I got ripped a new one. Couldn't take a shield down the road. I love it. I kind of love how mines are attacking me, Larch. And my shields are holding. And then they regenerate. And then there's a hull plating beneath that, which is level four or five? Level four at the moment. Then I've got a deflector shield. This game is so well thought out from a sci-fi point of view. Oh, come on. What, how many? Give me a break. Give me a break, Doctor. Give me a break, huh? But now, see if you could get flex that works on there. Enemy ships. I haven't done mission yet, can you believe it? All these mines are gonna hurt. Let's see what they can do to me. Can I detonate them? With my those. So no, I think the proximity. Thanks for proximity, Captain, but I've nicked you the pure. Okay, let's do this mission. No more distractions. Okay. Can't remember what I've got to do. Damn it. No, that's not the one. That's the one. Oh, I've just knocked out the... No. I've knocked out some gunships, but this is what we're doing. Okay, let's just go help them out then. So there is some sort of conflict between the different alien species and factions. Whoa, 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 whoa. They're alien ships. What the hell? Where are you going, guys? I don't think so. Yeah, you better get back here. Are they pulling back? Are they pulling away? No, they're coming. You're who I've come to say hello to, sonny boy. Where are we gone? What we got? Oh no, they've gone to warp. You know what? That's fine. We'll go back to here. If they want to come back and get me, it's no problem. I'm sure they will. Oh, wrong button. Nah. As soon as I scan this, see they're coming back, look. No, they're not. There they are, look. There they are. Oh, minefields. Interesting. Right. What we got coming in behind us? Oh, brilliant. I'm just going to do a spread of... Just on the off chance. Now, is that what I've got to destroy? Guess it is. There's a few valuables as well. We'll get those after. Thank you. Don't feel too moderate, this threat level. Let's get moving. Oh, incoming missiles. Oh, come on, man. I am dropping these flat turrets like crazy. Wow, he's done some damage to my hull plate in there. My fault. My fault, totally my fault. I didn't keep an eye on my shield. Got a boost. Oh, that shield's... I've got to get that shield out of... Oh, shit, this is pretty tough. Could really do some help, guys. I've lost hull plating on one side. What have we got left? Oh, you're not kidding, eh? Do you know what? Just for this mission, I think we're going to change tactical, guys. We're going to have attack every single goddamn any ship, any craft. Because once that starts happening, I've got more firepower. Now I'm struggling here, guys. I'm dead. Shit, I didn't. Wow. That's my first death, guys. You get to see it. And yes, that is a mission. Oh, when what last space station I stopped at? I guess we'll find out. Did I stop and have two Mark IIs? I must have, yeah. I remember stopping because I had to check and I wanted to know if I were going to put a Mark I on as well as the two Mark IIs. Damn. What happened there then? I didn't have... My ship was so badly damaged, I didn't have... flak turrets, did I? So this was me heading out to do that. This was me heading out to do that mission, I do believe. Yeah, there's a two. Well, we know not to do that one just yet, then. What system are we in? All right, guys, we're going to call it quits there. We'll save this episode 9, but I don't know if things are going to be uploaded for a long time. This is 1 hour 3, but you enjoyed me getting my ass kicked. I think what happened is there was so much firepower, my flak turrets just couldn't stop incoming missiles. There were so many. Once they got the shields down and the hull plating, they'd done enough damage to my flak turrets that they just weren't working. So I had nothing to repel them. I'd used my boost to try and get out of there, but they had faster ships. In a situation like that, I probably need those turrets, not the big beam weapons. I need a shitload of, like, basically anti-fighter weapons. Although, to be honest, the lasers would have done fine if I'd have had them all cracked on to start with. But I need better shielding. Need a better everything to do that. But guys, thank you very much for watching. And I hope you do enjoy it. And I will see you all on the next one. So cheers.